So, that was rather embarrassing. This time things are gonna be different, I imagine. 3-2's giving me a surprised look on his face. I don't know, it looks more like he's mocking me. Even with the whole side-to-side thing that they're doing right now.
I don't know. It looks like he's kind of blind, like he's just staring off into space.
Like he's looking down his nose, like, oh, interesting, how quaint, you know. See, but now he looks like a concerned lumberjack, like, oh dear. That tree is really wedged in there.
Is he gonna land on me?
Don't know what lumberjacks are concerned about, but. So, same plan?
Let me change the
I have
difficulty real
something
quick.
different.
Difficulty. Just gonna do two.
I think I'm just gonna leave the stuff in the mines and just get the cart and TNT the ground all over.
I think that's definitely a safe bet. If you want to grab a like
And
no one else
I'll get
grab
that shed too.
the armor. Etho, just break through the fence like right straight out and go for the biggest lake in there. There's a TNT depot with fire charges, I think.
In the water.
You'll see it at the bottom. You just go down there and grab all of it.
Okay.
Should be easy to find. I think there's a redstone torch at the bottom of the lake as well, or maybe glowstone. I don't know. I ain't
Is
making
it on
that
the
up.
left or right of the bridge?
It's before the bridge. It's the pond will kind of leak into the river a little bit, so you'll
Okay.
know like it's right before the river. And it's about center. Like I can't exactly see it, but it's like pretty much straight from where I'm standing.
Okay.
So with that said, you grab a set of armor. I'll grab a set of. You know, I don't even need the armor. I'll just go.
You mean in the front chest here? Or what?
Because you might
Okay.
have some spawns. So. All right. Is everybody's difficulties set and everything?
I think
Go
so.
woo-wee.
That video, man.
Don't think I've ever seen such a good video.
I've watched it like 35 times.
It's priceless.
Need an op? Oh. Oh, they can't pull the levers. Okay,
Oh, really?
Traslander. I guess not with if you're a non.
That's strange, because I didn't think that spawn overlapped. Because if that's the case, then they might not be able to access their hero chest. But
Peaceful.
it shouldn't be like that, though.
I think they just can't use the command block, is what the problem is.
That could be it.
Okay, then the last person is Xion.
Here we go.
Let's do it.
Two-ish.
One.
One go.
Right. Yeah, instead of just taking the torch out, I like to take the whole thing because, you know, they can put that torch right back.
I mean, but you grab the torch.
Not usually if you're, you know, if you're just kind of running along and quickly
There's a
moving up.
lot of TNT in there.
Where you at?
I'm just before the bridge still.
I think when the whole map burned up, I think I found a couple chests that I never knew was on the map. All right. Rick, see you in the trees?
I am indeed.
Okay.
There is no fire charges. Dang it.
Damn. Call
Yeah,
the cart.
so I did call it. It didn't come, though.
Yeah. Alright, I'm coming in.
Oh, there it is.
Alright, let's try to shut this the front of this down real quick.
Yeah, get inside, guys.
Let me know when everybody's in. I'll break some signs.
I think I'm just gonna suicide myself. Oh.
I blew it up.
Let me know when I can do it. Alright, so Goy's in.
Yeah, go ahead and do it.
Okay.
I'm just gonna kill myself with the TNT, I think.
Okay, sure. Allah Akbar. I'm gonna put a couple cakes up by the.
Oh, Miolo's coming up. And 3-2.
I see you. Or I see him coming, but I've got a cake in my hand. Are we okay?
3-2, I think,
three
got in.
He's pillared up.
For real? God. Let's get him.
I got him.
Cool. Awesome.
All right, I'm trying to get back again.
Oh, I need some mother living arrows. Where's the arrows?
Oh man, he's after me. Oh, you got me.
Ooh.
He's right at the front wall there. He's not inside, but he's close.
I'm going to start sniping. Yep, cake's up here if you guys need them. Are there any arrows up here?
Oh. Should be in this sniper chest.
Yeah, I got him.
Rixie on top, quiet.
Hey, you all right, Rix?
Yeah, Trez is up in the canopy with me.
Okay.
Ooh, wow, this is a good bow. Who's that coming to the middle?
One.
It's 3-2. 3-2's at the front.
Yeah.
I got him.
I'm at the back of the keep right now.
Can somebody break those TNT? Because if they hit that with a flame bow, that's going to be pretty bad. Oh, I see TNT out there. I'm going to shoot it.
Did you get him, Sugoi?
I got Miola, yeah.
Okay.
I can't hit this TNT, man.
Whoa! Man.
That scared the hell out of me. Oh, here's 3-2. Oh, man.
What's up?
Oh, he didn't even die.
That.
Got him.
I'm bringing good bows up.
Okay.
Flame bows.
Did he fall out of the world?
He was shot by you.
Okay, Miola. Yeah. Miola was right behind him. I think there's TNT over there. I'm going to try to hit it.
Yeah, there's flame bows in the right chest here, and I brought up some arrows.
Thanks, man.
I'm in a sweet fight with Traz right now. He's going down. All right, cool.
For some reason, I can't hit that TNT way over there.
Alright, I'm going to try and get over to the walls. I've got 2 life and I'm not regenerating, so that's no bueno.
Is that you up top, alone?
Yeah, right there.
Okay. I don't know why I'm not able to hit this TNT over here.
Damn. I definitely don't want them to get this, so...
Alright, here comes one of them.
Are they all outside still?
Oh, here comes one. Oh, who is that? One of them's coming right at the middle.
Yeah, I'm jumping.
Oh, shoot. Some TNT up here?
Oh, they got it.
Okay. Oh, no.
Yeah,
watch
it's
out.
Right out front there. But I threw the Ender Pearl, so.
He's here. He's up on the left. Got him. Think he fell out of the world? Hope so. Yep. Can you see any of them getting close to here?
Who's in the back there? Is that you, Suba?
Yeah, I'm back here.
Okay.
Okay, good.
Did you block off
some lava back here?
You block off the sponges at all?
Yeah, I'm doing that with lava right now.
The hell? Oh. What kind of bow are you using, Ethan?
Just a flame bow.
Here, I'm gonna give you this one right here. You got a better shot than I do.
You want the flame bow?
Please, yeah. Thanks, man.
Here's some arrows, and a regen, and a fire resist.
Oh, appreciate it.
Oh, we have a TNT bridge up here? That's not cool.
Oh, where was that?
Are you up in the trees, Rix? Or?
No, that's not me anymore.
Ooh. Last is at the right there.
Oh, they're making a TNT, dang, TNT cannon.
Yeah, last is underneath, right side.
Hey, he's on the outside of the lane, that cheater.
Last is?
I think he swam out, yeah. What a guy.
Alright, Mule's coming up the right.
Okay. Is he pillaring again?
Oh, he plays TNT. Yeah, be careful. Oh, man. Right before I drank my potion.
Yeah, it helps a lot.
Yeah. If anybody needs any food, let me just put them in the chest, actually. Some apples and all that up here. Okay. Ooh. Oh, man.
Hey, Rix, yeah.
Huh?
Here's a fire resist.
Cool.
Does anybody have a... water source?
Nope.
I can bring some up.
It'd be helpful, but I don't know. I'm thinking we might need someone to stay back just in case they sneak around.
All right, one of them mining again.
Ooh. There we go. Got 3-2.
Oh, I'm getting that gear. Yeah, I'm getting it.
Oh, did he have that hero gear?
Yep.
Yeah, I got Mule.
I'm trying to get that guy on top of the tree. I think he's making a cannon. I can't tell.
Blast is near the back on the right side.
Is he really?
Yeah.
Oh, crap.
Trying to figure out how he got there.
Should I go back there?
Is Sugoi, are you back at the back?
I'm up. Yeah, I'm above you right now.
Yeah, you should be pretty close to here. Up above.
Oh, I'm the only one up here.
Yeah, keep on the wall.
Okay.
I think Suboil will probably find him.
Oh, get it.
Whoa.
Yeah, that gear's gone.
You shooting someone? Oh, someone's shooting at me.
Yeah, on top of the tree. He just constantly...
Oh, I see last. He's,
Damn it.
Is him, Sugoi?
Yeah, he's down there. He's digging straight across.
Okay, I'm coming to help you.
I've had a couple of really good swords. I want to come do some melee, but... I also want to make sure nobody new comes in. Okay, 3-2's not wearing any gear.
There's somebody underneath here. Is that you guys digging over here? Alright, cool.
Probably Last is there too, still.
Yeah, I'm right above him.
Oh, wow, I just derped.
Oh, he got me!
Really? Oh,
dang
crap.
It.
I'm coming back. Does anybody have a good eye on him?
He's got a way
he's
in.
Right at the back on the right.
And we closed this gate, didn't we? God damn it.
Oh,
good.
No. Yep, we closed the gate. That is not good.
Door up.
I don't have any blocks.
Crap. I'll get blocks.
He was still down low, but I'm sure he's coming up now.
Yeah, he's still down.
I got him. Nice to go in.
Alright, cool.
Punched him to death.
Yeah, close that gate.
How do I close this?
It looks like it was just one lever. It's, Segoy's gonna have to do it.
Oh, crap, yeah, I don't know where it is.
Because I'm not about to pillar into our own base. I'll get on the first wall, though.
So are they getting in on the right only?
I hope.
Yeah, it looks like it. Are you still down there, Segoy? Is that you?
Yeah, I'm kind of stuck.
Do we have any lava sources anywhere?
I don't think so.
I don't think there is any left. I'm patching up this pathway that he was making.
All right, Ether, you still got the bow?
No, I lost it.
Oh,
Sugoi might have picked it up, though.
They're on the first wall.
Okay.
Yeah, no, maybe that was from the canopy. Yeah, that was
Knockback 2 bow? Yeah, I got that.
Nice.
It has, like, flame and everything on.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got that. He dropped a lot of stuff.
That quad enchantment bow.
Mm-hmm.
Watch out, explosion imminent.
Oh!
Alright, who needs stuff?
What kind of stuff you get?
Hey, Unhost, do you want to grab all those blocks?
Yep. Someone's shooting at me.
I hear it as well, I don't know.
Doesn't sound like it's Straz.
Actually, you know what, let's keep the first gate closed.
Yeah.
I'm gonna see if I can go.
Here, Etho, take that bow back. Right there.
Thanks. Mm-hmm. You got a flame bow?
No, I got a power bow.
Here, I'll give you a flame bow.
Got a power 2, punch 1.
Where are they all at? Are they inside right now?
One of them is... Nope, that's a mob. Whoa. One of them's coming up on the right now. Yep.
Alright, I'm underneath the right side, so...
Ooh, one of them's coming in. One of them's coming on the right.
Yeah, it's 3-2.
Okay. Oh, is he out?
Him.
Nice.
So, yeah.
I hope he respects the boundaries.
I can't see at all where last came in, so.
Yeah, I think he might be shifting his way there.
Okay, they've still got I think it might be Traz up there.
Up the canopy, yeah.
Yeah. They've got one of them in that little bunker. Nope, that's a mob. Oh, it's too quiet. I feel like they're in here. Get out of here.
Yeah, I hear digging.
Alright, Segoy's up here. Is anybody else in the back?
I'm at the very back. I hear digging still.
It could be me. I'm coming back.
Oh, yeah. No, he's setting off TNT.
Oh, no.
Oh, damn.
Oh, I'm coming back for that.
I think he fell out.
Who was that last?
And he's on the outside of the world again, this guy.
This guy.
He can't do that.
I think they know better.
I don't know. Or is that not a rule? I don't know.
I don't remember if I explicitly did it or not.
You said it more than once. I'm pretty sure they should know. I know they know the RMCT rules for sure. Okay, I hear digging too.
That's me.
Okay.
Yeah, last still in.
I can't get to the back.
Yeah, he's in. He's underneath third wall, right side.
You got a Mercy?
Oh, yes, in a sense. I could drop down to him. Yeah, I'm lucky I'm standing on dirt, because I just thought every gravel around me started falling. It was...
Oh, Tito.
Yeah, I'm down here shifting.
Is Last still on the right?
I think so.
Yeah, he's going a little bit more center now. I don't know if I'm going. I don't know what he's wearing. I don't want to drop
I'm on the wall. Now.
He must be.
Where is 3-2 at?
I still see Last.
Oh, that's where Last is. Okay.
Are you guys digging?
I couldn't see his name tag.
Yeah, I'm digging.
Alright. Yeah, I could drop down into his. If you guys are in the second courtyard, there's a drop down into their little cavern, but I don't know if I want to go down there.
I'm going to use these blocks and kind of make like a little wall around where the lava is, just to make it a little bit harder.
Yeah, I need some food or something if I want to go down there.
Aw, man, he set TNT off right by me.
Oh.
Hate when that happens. Oh, he's going up now.
Where's he at?
Near the fourth wall.
Alright, me and Segoy are back here. Should be okay. Hope so.
You hear him digging?
Oh, I hear digging now.
That's him. Little rat.
Yeah, this isn't going to stop him from digging up in there, so.
He's right in the middle here.
You little rat.
I need a pick.
You go, bro.
You got an extra or not?
Yeah, that was extra. I just threw it at you.
Thanks.
Oh, he's right here. Second courtyard. Right
up. Ha ha.
Oh, man.
Did he get you?
Yeah, he killed me in the second gate.
Ooh, you knocked him.
I would really hate it if one of them just typed GG because they were underground or something.
Got him, yes.
Nice, man.
Someone check the timer. What
I hear more digging like? Under
we're
second.
We're at 15 right now.
Mm-hmm.
Sweet.
Oh, 3-2 just fell on me. What?
You okay, Sugoi?
Yeah, he's kind of stuck in a hole here. I'm just shooting him. There we go.
There you go, nice.
I don't know where he came from. He just fell right in front of me.
Oh, God. Our spawn's blocked.
Here, I'll help you.
Good job, guys.
All right, that's a flame bow.
Yeah, I was just... What is this?
Whoa. Ooh.
Oh. Fire?
Are you talking about someone to be running? Crap.
No, I think we're okay. Yeah, I don't see those guys anywhere.
I think we should have the game.
I think so.
Hopefully.
Who's that going up? Oh, no, it's okay.
Shrez.
That's me. I'm putting some water sources back here so that if they try to come up, be pushed away.
Oh, you're digging it again.
Oh, someone's right under me.
Yeah.
Sounds like. Probably shifting, yeah.
Yeah, he's splashing in the water.
No, that might have been me splashing, though. Still going. Look at him chugging along.
Ooh, don't, oh, Ethan, watch out.
What?
You okay?
Yeah, I was just
going to let some TNT off.
Oh. There's nobody here.
Okay. Yeah, I'll let it off.
Well, they're... Is Traz still in the sky?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Shoot him down. Oh, I hear more TNT.
Wait, someone's coming up.
Oh, he's in the middle of the wall here.
Oh, no shit. Oh! I need some food. What? 3-2's in the
We got it.
Nice.
Yeah.
Whew, that was a nice one.
Yeah.
Game, guys.
Damn moles.
Wow.
Alright.
That's probably one of the better ones. Came right to the wire.
Hey, yeah. Yeah, we lost Miola partway through that. He had to go.
Oh, did he really?
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
Oh, man.
And we didn't assign anybody to light up the jungle.
I had no idea he was missing.
He was in there
for
about,
you guys were tunneling, if I figured.
8 or 9 minutes or something.
Did I take out your gear? What did I take out over here?
I can see if we play this map a lot more. I could definitely see, you know, strictly either mining under or mining above. Or not mining above. I mean,
what did I blow up here?
Pillaring.
Where?
I don't know. Skybridge has been kind of
like clutch. Behind between the first and second wall. I thought I blew up your weapons and armor, but.
No, the first, in between here is the servant's chest. Actually, right here. This is, you actually missed the chest. It's right here on the right, on left, behind the, phantom box. Ha ha, that's weird. I'm like, hey, what the?
Yeah, that stuff's gone.
Okay, the worker's gear is like picks and some basic armor, and then up here is the little bit nicer armor in between.
Okay. I do myself. Wobble, wobble.
Yeah. But it's good. That first chest is good to take. Yeah, sure.
Yeah, the first one's okay.
Yeah. I mean, it has the picks, but that's about it. Less nice.
Oh, wow, nice big one.
There.
I'm back here.
Yeah, I want to see what you did down there.
You guys did so much mining. Oh, you went right on the outside wall here.
That's why I missed him. I didn't check the outside. Locked up this big area there, and
oh, and he even had a staircase here.
Yeah, I was just tunneling through here the whole time, but I couldn't get up.
Oh man, 3-2 when you got me in the trees. Ugh. I had 2 hearts and I was fighting Traz, and I'm like, oh god, I'm not regenerating. Then Traz started going back down, and I'm like, haha, fool.
I thought I saw you go down. I'm like, where the hell is he?
Has my mic been muted this whole game?
Who's up? No.
Oh. Somehow.
Well, 3-2, where'd you come from when you fell right in front of me?
When you shot me with the flame bow?
Yeah.
I had enderpearled over there.
Oh, all of a sudden you just crunched right in front of me like, oh, yes. Okay.
You killed the Enderman?
Yeah, man. Oh, man. Our woods were so bad. We didn't throw down a single torch. Yeah, it was just. Yeah, it was like a 5-minute run for your life to try and get back if you died.
So you ended up recovering that gear, huh?
I didn't get the super bow, which is what I was coming back for. Yeah, you ended up blowing that up. I picked a lot of it up though, and then got blown up anyway.
Yeah, I was carrying a lot of stuff, and then I realized I'm like, oh god, 3-2's coming, and I don't have any way of detonating this stuff.
That was probably one of my favorite games played on this map.
Oh, you guys didn't get the stuff in the mines?
I was in there at one point. I think I grabbed a bow, I grabbed a flame bow out of there, punched two bow.
All right, everybody, thanks for watching. Peace, baby.